Sears got on the counter-attack. Sears gets away from Watson. Chaplow's in the middle. Chaplow in on goal. His first goal possibly for Town. Oh, he's done it! The bench are up! Richard Chaplow, the substitute, has won this game for Ipswich Town. There's a pile of bodies in front of the 2,000 away fans. What dramatic scenes at the end of this match. From nowhere, Ipswich Town have beaten Watford by 1-0.